got off. He's still trying to figure out. You don't get many opportunities throughout a game to release that shot. And any chance you do, you got to use it. We've seen him pass a couple times, which as a shooter, he's just got to unleash it.
Left wing.
Flash the line. Next move by Milano. Locking right in. Scores! What a goal! It's 3-1 Columbus. Well, everyone down here on a bench, everybody in the building is smiling because what just happened? Sonny Milano, who took a penalty earlier in the game, didn't see much ice time in the first, and here he's going to get sprung, and as he does, nice move on coming in, and then what happens? It's between the legs, snapshot. That's a trick shot by Sonny Milano. How you doing? As he beats Ben Bishop far side. Bishop comes with him, but then Sonny sticks it back. Cuts it back, not only back against the grain, but between the legs. And there, look at all the smiles on the bench. Yeah, Sonny, we knew you had it in you. Sonny Milano with a good laugh himself.
The Nissan move of the game, and what a move it was.
Game here tonight. Montgomery puts Gurionov on this line with Hintz and Janmark with an offensive zone draw. Gurionov's first game back since his short stint in the American League. Lindell's shot trickled off the stick, gathered by the Jackets. They'll race in, a nice move to the inside. Milano through his legs, and he scores. A highlight reel goal for Sonny Milano.
Wowza! Off of that shot from the blue line that was blocked, it's a forward back in Roope Hintz, and Sonny Milano lofted it in and went bareback, pulls it between his legs against the grain, and goes cookie jar past the blocker of Ben Bishop. You're going to see that goal forever. Painful. Again, the Stars allow the Blue Jackets to slip in behind them. It happened late in the second period, earlier here in the third, when Nyquist hit the pipe. This time it hits the back of the net, and they have a two-goal lead.
Back out to the left point, Esa Lindell with a shot. Blue Jackets got a piece of it, now they clear it out. Lilia gets it to Sonny Milano, splits the defense, comes in, shoots, and he scores! It's Sonny side up here at Nationwide Arena, as Sonny Milano makes it a 3-1 game.